So there's a bit of a paradox, which is that when you talk to leaders of governments around the world, at least sensible ones, they're pointing to science as being the savior of how technology is going to propel society and solve our problems. So there's an increased emphasis at the highest levels of science and technology and engineering and mathematics.